In July, we traveled to the Klamath River dams with the Powell Tribal Water students to get a firsthand look at the impact of the dams on the river while they're still in place, and to imagine what the river corridor will look like there soon once these dams are removed.
Oh, I'm so stoked that I get to be like the first to kayak down our home rivers, because that's a once-in-a-lifetime thing. All of our family's been waiting for this moment, but we get to live it.